They send out an automatic virus to every iPhone.
Hey now, hey now. Such a beautiful night.
Hey guys, it's Gabby. If you don't know who I am, you should totally subscribe. I'm kind of fancy and so are my vlogs. So I just woke up to a crap ton of packages.
So as you guys know, I still have the iPhone 6S. My gosh, guys, my phone has been glitching so much since the new iPhone X and iPhone 8 have... Let me know in the comments down below if your phone keeps freezing ever since the new iPhones have been promoted. Like, what is going on here? What the hell? Go! Alright, I'm gonna restart my phone. Anyways, now that I got that fixed, I wanna show you guys all the phone cases I just bought. I don't know if you guys know this, but I've been using this phone case for like 5 months now, and I never wanna change it because the bumper's so good, protects my phone a lot. Enough's enough, I've had this phone case for like 5 months, and I decided to go crazy because all of these phone cases are so affordable. So I got a bunch of these from Zaful. So here, I'm gonna go one at a time and show you guys. They're very thin, so it won't make your phone thick like this one does. So this is the phone case I was just showing you. Look how thin it keeps my phone, and you could still see the rose gold. This is my favorite one so far. I also like this one because it looks like a Ted Baker phone case, but it's nowhere near that price. It's very cheap. This one really protects your phone, but it's so thin. It looks so Ted Baker. Yes. I think I'm gonna keep this one on. Oh wait, I changed my mind, guys. This pink marble phone case is so smooth. I think this is the one that I'm gonna keep on my phone tonight. This is the thinnest one I put on my phone. It's like lace. Oh, it's so pretty. If you guys want the same phone cases, I'll link everything down below. Ooh, the rose gold peeping through this foggy plastic looks so pretty. It's like a pastel pink.
So I ended up sticking with the Ted Baker case, and now I'm gonna go to my parents' house, and Nikki and I are gonna film a Nikki and Gabby video. So by all means, come get ready with me. So this is what my makeup looks like. But on a serious note, I do want to talk to you guys. I feel like we just need this talk. Because I love you guys so much, I feel like this is something I need to address. I care about you guys more than I care about myself. It sounds very unhealthy, but I put you guys before everything in my life. You guys are my life. Sorry if I sound sick. And the most popular comment I see on my videos is that my videos help distract you from your depression, or that you guys are very depressed and that my videos bring you some kind of light. And although I love bringing that for you, I do worry about you guys. I get really, really, really worried for you guys, because once upon a time, I was struggling with depression myself and I didn't know how to get out of it. Depression is something that lingers, and without the appropriate care and professional help, it'll linger there and it could destroy your life. Although I love the fact that my videos are able to help you in this kind of way, I do want to spread awareness that this is a real thing and this needs real help. If you have depression, you need help. I'm gonna share something that helped me when I was going through my problems, and it was this app called BetterHelp. I'm working with them on this video because you need to know that I genuinely use this app and that I'm not doing this for anything but to help you guys. So pretty much when I was struggling with my depression, therapy was so expensive at the time. It's $200 a session. $200 just to meet one time and talk to someone. Well, this is $35 a week. It enables you to message or video call with a therapist that they set up with you according to all the questions they ask you upon getting on the app. I know I was always too afraid to go to therapy. I always thought it was like too expensive. I didn't feel like wasting my money not knowing if it was gonna help me or not. You'll also see it's very LGBT supportive. I picked a counselor affiliated with Catholicism because I'm Catholic. I know a lot of you guys ask that in videos. You get to pick your counselor depending on a lot of factors. It's not like you're just paying to go visit an office with a random stranger that you know nothing about. Like, that used to freak me out. All therapists are licensed, and there's four ways to meet with them. You could video call, which is what I did. And there's, of course, messaging, texting, and phone call. And this app offers unlimited services. So yeah, that's pretty much why I chose that instead of seeing an actual therapist. I would message my therapist every day, and it was very helpful. It helped me on tour when I was really busy and couldn't find even time to meet with someone. Just wanna put that out there because I love you guys. And although I do love making you happy, I am like a worried mother when I see comments like that. I'm just like, I want my family to be alive and healthy and strong. I love you guys so much. And I'm gonna go film with Nikki right now, so. Hey guys, so we just got to our producer's house and now we're filming a Nikki and Gabby video in her basement for our next Halloween video.
This is what Halloween filming looks like. All of this. I've never been this costume before. Psych.
Yes, I am totally repping the next Nikki and Gabby video, and it's obviously a Halloween video. So I'm gonna update you guys. Pretty much Allie is having a surprise party tonight. A B-Squad's throwing it, me and Nash, and we're all gonna go on a party bus, and Nash and I are gonna decorate the whole bus, and I'm gonna have all her presents sitting on the bus when she gets on it. It's this cute little luxury bus. So I have to go home and like set all that stuff up. Hey guys, live from my closet. So this is what I'm doing right now. So the party bus is out front and Allie comes in an hour, so, oops. And so I'm wrapping her gifts, but I started wrapping when I was on the phone, but I'll show you. I got Moonlight by Ariana Grande for her. I got her Chanel earrings. They look like this. And I got her the Lavender Becca highlight that I like. This is a happy birthday sign I'm gonna hang in the party bus with a boa. And then this is her crown. Then I got this cute top that I saw at Free People that reminded me of Allie. That I'm gonna put those in here. I suck at wrapping. Oh my God. How do I even? Here we go, that's perfect, I think. Oh my gosh, this is wrapped so bad. All right, this is the best I'll do. This is awful. No, this is bad.
So these are her presents right now. I did as best as I could with this box.
On another note, I don't know if this happens to you, but whenever a new iPhone comes out or they start promoting a new iPhone, your iPhone just keeps freezing and messing up. I didn't even download the new iOS yet because so many people who downloaded the new iOS onto their like iPhone 6 or 7 say it slows down your phone and it makes you want to buy the new phone. Even my phone without the update all of a sudden just like stopped working the way it used to. I can't even text my friends right now that are coming because my phone is frozen and I keep turning it off and turning it on, and this keeps happening. So my theory is that Apple wants to sell their phones and they want people to buy their phone. I feel like they send out an automatic virus to every iPhone to slow down any phone that's not an iPhone 8 or iPhone X or whatever new iPhone's coming out, so that people end up buying the newer phones because they think their phone's getting dated and their phone is slowing down. But in reality, I think like Apple's just messing with people. I purposely didn't get an iPhone 7 because I told myself I want to get an iPhone 8 because the iPhone 7 is so similar to the iPhone 6. But like at the same time, now I'm kind of pissed because I'm catching on. My friends are catching on. All of us are catching on, and we're like, it's kind of shady. Like, I love my iPhone 6 because I have a headphone jack, and so far so good. I had no problems with it. Let me know in the comments down below if you agree with me.
So here's Allie's bus. Thank you. So this is what I have set up for Allie.
So we're on the bus and we're waiting for Allie.
This bus is so cute.
I know, it's so cute.
Love Allie. This is our bodyguard and he always comes out with us. He's so cute. Yes, we're going to the Broadway social.
That's my girl. What you waiting for? Oh.
Passing some stuff? Oh, you bet. Are you thinking of the big game?